All right. Mangler here for another episode. We're going to be trying Civilization 6 Continued right here. This is live streamed on Twitch, Mangler3M. Just a recap, we're in the second episode. We chose Random Shuffle. This means a random civilization, and Shuffle means a random map. I enjoy doing random just because it's more interesting. You never know what to expect. That's one of the most exciting things about Civilization VI. Drew the Romans. We built our capital city right there on the coast. And then I picked a random name. This is Reuben. And then we picked a random name among the followers and suburbs. And that was Jillian G for the second city. In the beginning, we had barbarians north, south, west. And there's another one over here that needs to be taken down. We also met the Russians. They're down to the south right there. That's probably going to be our first enemy. We had a couple different city-states over here. We got Brazil over there. We got Sumeria here. I know we had the Greeks as well. I don't know if we have their capital. Yeah, there they are, over to the east far. They like us to always be in war, so there's a lot of tricks to have to manage to keep people happy. I think they're already upset with us, but that's okay. We also looked at La Venta. If we would take over La Venta, then we could build a capital right here. There's three large lakes, and this would be a great wonder to have right there, because it would be adjacent to several different pieces of lake. They would all get additional bonuses, so it would make that a super city. Definitely look forward to doing that. So that's kind of the future plans right now. We're a little behind. We're playing on Emperor difficulty, so we definitely want to make I think it's something like 40% more cities, so that you get more from them. So definitely building a lot of cities is going to be one of the most important things. Rubens needs to grow quickly. I'm building a granary right now. So I've got military coming, and military is going to be taking over La Venta as soon as possible. One of the reasons for speeding it up is if I do it early enough, I won't get any warmonger or penalty because I'm still early enough in the game. So it's one of the reasons to attack them. Next, moving builders. Builders are important because they can improve the tiles, and the tiles can specifically give every single turn different bonuses. So, definitely want to get some builders. I think I bought a builder. Yeah, I bought a builder in Germany just recently. Scout is just looking out, exploring, trying to discover who's where. I know Sumeria likes to build alliances and friendships with people. That's one of their main favorite things to do. Can't cut through here, I got mountains. If I try to go into a city-state, that will be considered war, and it will really be like declaring too many war this early. Gives them a lot of bonus too. How about we cut through here? We need to explore anyway. We did discover iron on the map, so having cities near iron is going to be useful. Another reason to get La Venta. Definitely going to be interested in that. Warrior. Are we ready to attack La Venta? I think a warrior and an archer is not going to do it for us. But having them in place is probably good. We also need somebody defending in case they turn this way. I'm hoping they go west or south, but if they happen to go east, I'm in trouble. So let's hang out here and just wait.
It was luxuries like air conditioning that brought down the Roman Empire. With air conditioning, their windows were shut. They couldn't hear the barbarians coming.
People to be upset. And if people are upset, in other words, a warmongering penalty, that's going to be harmful. So that makes it a little bit harder to start a war, but I still can. There's no absolute need not to. The other thing about early empire is it allows me civics to have four at once instead of just two. Rainforest, bonus if you have a campus right next to it. Let's just move it. You can improve three spots up there. Farther away from the city. Let's start it here. And it locks in the price. And the price, production wise, doesn't go up with time. The city's going to shrink anyway. Also, that's another reason to get it started too. Horseman already ready. about wonders with higher difficulties is more incentive to attack their cities because they already have the wonders in for you.
Jutos tres ases hijoste to Jaima Peog.
A man on a horse is spiritually as well as physically bigger than a man on foot.
If they give us open borders, we can cut through their borders. We are kind of close to them. I guess I see why that. Brazil is to say the same thing. They already have great works. Nice. Already found it.
Politics is the art of the possible, the attainable, the art of the next best.
Political philosophy. This is the most important early on civic. So allow me to get another government, which would be very useful. So let's go ahead and check the civic that we get. We could get mysticism. We already have the pantheon, so we have that. It's already boosted. Classical Republic. If we're not at war, that helps. Oligarchy is a little better because it gives extra melee strength to your land units. You're probably going to need that, so that might be a good bonus. Autocracy helps with wonders. Capital gives a boost to all units. It's pretty good, especially if you only have one city or very few cities. I think I'm going to go with oligarchy for the moment. If we want to switch later, like we finish our war and Let's go. Arrow Discipline is an automatic bonus. It gives you an extra envoy right when you start out, so that instead of one, you get two for certain places. Am I getting to that builder yet? I mean, the settler. I'm about to build a settler.
Thousands have lived without love, not one without water.
Imagine todas as conquistas surpreendentes que as mentes brilhantes da minha nação realizarão.
Promotion allows improvement. Let's stop. barbarians are ruthless.
Vessels large may venture more, but little boats should keep near shore.
So from where I'm at right now, the best place is probably over here to the west, where the star from where we chose last time would be a good potential spot with the harbor over there. Down here are good spots, lots of them, but right now we got a lot of military in the area and I don't really want to get killed or anyone. So let's go ahead with the settler. Cross our fingers, head over here, hope none of this fog developed in another barbarian. Would have appeared in the fog, you would have seen the outline. So. Okay. We also need science. What doesn't it look? only a 6 power. Now's my opportunity to get Russian. Well, I could take this and then Russia and then move into military dominance. This is going to be important. I bet Kamasi fought a lot of longer archers. That's probably what seems to be. Actually start the campus. I could start the campus next to a mountain. Maybe in this spot right here. Just to lock in that cost and then switch to something a little bit more practical. Let's go ahead and do that one. That's probably a good spot to start out at. Other advantages are if you go in between cities, they build roads, but I already have roads because I'm Rome, so.
Thank you.
threatens my very board. It takes me to sit here and do nothing. I'm going to ignore the quest, because if I say they're passing by and then they don't just pass by, then you'll get upset. You'll have another excuse. I could declare war. Not in a big hurry to do that, so I'll just ignore that. Start a campus. If I start a campus right next to me, that's a plus one. That's something. Campuses are that good. They are useful. I build it way up by the mountain. That's kind of pushing it. I could build a horseman. Horsemen are very useful. Let's do that. Because we're going to need military soon, and this is our only opportunity to get horsemen, because we have horsemen. Alright, finished the campus. Did I really? Wow. Alright, I could build a library, increases science, that is useful. I could start an encampment. Don't see any good spots anyway for that. I don't think I need it anymore. I just built that one camp to get some horsemen. What a boat. If I get a boat and a galley, I can send it out here and go explore and see what else is around me. I'm not a big fan of galleys, but they upgrade, so if I grab them, it might help. I think library or military at this point would be good. I really can't wait to the crossbow, and that would be really good. Let's just do another for safety. I also need housing. Look at that, housing is over there. So, housing. I can only change it up. Unworthy. Oh, that probably means he wants an industrial zone. I don't even have that yet.
Wealth consists not in having great possessions, but in having few wants. If bread is the first necessity of life, recreation is a close second.
Let's go check out this horse. Oh, they have an encampment down here. Oh, that's good to know. Encampment's been fire, so I'm going to stay away from that. Surprise war. You gotta do what you gotta do. I know people won't be happy, but you don't have any causes spelling. Oh, I have to denounce them first. Oh, I forgot about that.
As it turns out, Mount Kilimanjaro is not Wi-Fi enabled, so I had to spend 2 weeks in Tanzania talking to the people on my trip. Up there. Lord made us all out of iron. Then he turns up the heat to forge some of us into steel.
Ваша война тщетна. Россию победить невозможно! Кто с мечом к нам придет, тот от меча и погибнет.
Those who in quarrels interpose must often wipe a bloody nose.
Towards heavy and light cavalry. colonization of the Canary Islands. Thank you. horseman, but then it'd be a major defeat. Seven for whales. It's a one-time deal, so it's not seven per turn. I can accept or refuse. Seven free for... how about seven per turn?
Poets have been mysteriously silent on the subject of cheese. Yosemite Valley to me is always a sunrise, a glitter of green and golden wonder in a vast edifice of stone and space. Wasteful war shall statues overturn, and broils root out the work of masonry.
Je suis Catherine, reine mère de France. Je vous souhaite la bienvenue à mon royaume. J'ai grand désir et envie de découvrir tous vos secrets.
Yeah, you want to steal all my technology. It's like Russia all over again. They're really good with spies. They give them like extra spies and extra bonuses. Make them out to be like sleepers. Major defeat, but it doesn't quite kill me. But I should probably head out of town right about yesterday. Have some military in the future. We could still go after La Penta, although they have 100 million catapults and horses and stuff like that. That's sort of the next level right now. I think that we still need to grab that if we can get our, probably our only hope is to get La Penta, get this wonder, get my city building extra amount of production. Got to increase production, industrial. I mean, it's an uphill battle, but we're smarter. I think we can take it. Look forward to trying. Never give up. Never take it. All right. So I'll go ahead and put a cut in right here. Thanks for joining me. I will end the stream. Feel free to like and subscribe. You can see all the links from the Twitch Mangler 3M in Mangler 3M for all this. Thanks a lot. Have a good one.